Hey guys, it's your boy CrucialPlays94 here, and welcome back to more Alien Isolation gameplay, part 3. No, this be part 4. And with that, and Cowboy, this is gonna be a lot of work for you. But keep up the good work. I appreciate the amount of effort you put into the videos I send you, so thank you. We gotta figure out how to get over here.
Give me a break.
We gotta be all sneaky. It's the sneaky sneak. Okay, let's see what's on here. Okay. Oh boy, hi there, guy. Okay, let's see. We gotta be quiet. Oh, could the music get any worse? I know there's a vent around here. Somewhere. I know there's a noisemaker around here somewhere. Okay, goodbye. I love, thank you so much. Goodbye. Oh, that music is so suspenseful and terrifying. No, Mom, not you guys.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seaton is losing the tech race.
Alright, let's see what we got here.
Life moves fast, and it's easy to feel overwhelmed. Here at Seekson, we remember that the ultimate goal is clear communication, connecting people wherever they are. That's why all our communications are serviced by a local Apollo AI, centralizing all requests so that your important message doesn't get lost in the ether. We don't forget the little details, so you get the big picture.
All right, what do we got in here? Anything else? Anything at all? No? Okay. A key card required. No, simply creepy and simply sinister.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
For your comfort and reassurance, our working Joe synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human-real androids. Seeks and working Joes are unmistakable, so you always know exactly who you're dealing with. Be reassured. That's the Seeks and promise. Your user comfort is our priority.
You open? No? Okay.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Is there a problem?
No. No problem.
Thank you. Oh yeah. Definitely save. What do we got here?
It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this after.
Dang. Wow. Always know a working Joe. Yeah, a working Joe that kills everything. Okay, let's see here.
This isn't the answer. Come with me.
Okay, bats off. Anything over here I gotta do? Okay, where do we gotta go? Okay. Okay, I can't help but feel like I missed something back there. I can't help but feel like I missed something back here. Okay, I guess not. Okay, we're gonna save here one more time. Ah, here we are. Remove that brace. I knew there was a blueprint around here somewhere. Let's call the elevator. The elevator.
Come on.
Central Communications Hub. Seeks in employees only.
Well guys, that's going to be it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to hit that like button. And share it with your friends. And if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications so you can stay tuned for videos that I'll be doing in the future. And as always, my name is CurseplayS94, and I will see you in the next one. Peace!